This is a camera check, check. Camera and mic check, camera check, check. This is a camera and mic check. I think I got the right spot, but something's not right, just a sec.
Can I have the chocolate fudge cake?
It's the simple things in life, but to be honest, I ate it on the drive over. So I just got back from Nunavut.
And this is my milk for the next 2 hours. Buckle up.
Interesting fact, so an igloo is actually the Inuit word for home. So if you want to say like a snow house, which you typically think of when you say igloo, you want to say
igloo, igloo,
igloo,
igloo, is a G there?
Igloo, igloo. That's actually what you're referring to. Now you may be wondering what I was up there for. And I was meeting my girlfriend's parents, actually. Went over pretty well. And while I was up there, I did get to make a research documentary, which was great too. But yeah, had a great time. Explored some area in the big city of Iqaluit. And you know what? I'm looking forward to going back in August, to be totally honest. People are staring at me now. They think I'm weird. There's a kid in the back looking at me. It's weird. It's not good. It's not good. Okay. How's it going?